Hello. Do you have a moment?
Yes, but just the one, I'm afraid. Running the shop keeps me rather busy. I'm the new proprietor, Indira Wolf.
Any whispers of anything going about the town?
You took care of that rampant dog bug. We're all so very grateful. Now life is as idyllic as it ever was.
Can you tell me more about yourself?
Oh, I haven't had a normal conversation with anyone for a while, so pardon me if I'm a little rusty. My father passed away recently, and I've been completely occupied with keeping the business afloat. I hadn't realised how much work went into running a shop. Inventories, maintenance, customers, bills, accounts, and on and on.
What can you tell me about your shop?
It may not be as fine as what you'd find in Hogsmeade, but I think we have a certain rustic charm all of our own. We sell all sorts of beast byproducts for potion making. Some of the rarer stuff, too. That all falls on me now.
What do you have for sale?
Oh, you'll like that. I guarantee it. Thank you for your business.
Rebellion! Rebellion. Rebellion.
Nothing to poach in our insurance except spiders. Not worth the trouble. Perhaps I'll scout around Felcroft for something to poach. What was that?
No. Repent. Revelio.
Mine now, demiguys. What do we have here? A demiguys.
Revelio.
To Pitt-Upon-Ford. Delightful place, despite the little duck bog problem.
Revelio.
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio.
Matter if they're still alive. Concentrate on the spoil we'll be leaving with. Ah, but a purse made of unicorns. That purse will get you down in.
You better be a beast.
What would you be needing a hippogriff for,
We're a dragon short.
Revelio.
One of the best meals I've ever eaten.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Fighting since before you were born.
Let's get this over with.
Good bring up.
That's that. Settled.
Sebastian. A lost relic from a catacomb.
Revelio.
Requires a dark sacrifice.
I know how it sounds, but if this can help you, it's worth the risk.
Does Ominous know about this?
He helped find the scriptorium where we discovered Slytherin's spellbook.
Very well. If Ominous will be there, I'll meet you. We don't have much time. Solomon wants to leave Feldcroft.
What? Leave? Never mind. You need to stall him. Buy us time, Anne. Please.
I shall do my best. I'll be in touch.
Solomon can't take Anne from Feldcroft. Where would they go? When would I see her? Sebastian, I can't believe my uncle wants to leave Feldcroft. Anne's going to stall him. She must. We need time.
Time? For what?
I've learned more about the relic. I cross-referenced Slytherin's spellbook with everything in the library on relics and dark sacrifices. That's when I realized something. I believe the relic will only work inside the catacomb.
So we have to get Anne to the catacomb and then conduct a sacrifice. Seems risky.
It'll be worth the risk. Our biggest hurdle may be convincing Ominous. Anne will only give this a chance if he's on board.
And we have to keep all of this from your uncle. If he goes to the headmaster, he could be expelled.
Let me handle Ominous this time. As for my uncle, he's not an Auror anymore. What he doesn't know, well, won't hurt us.
Do you think your uncle would tell anyone at the Ministry about all of this if he found out?
If he found out, I doubt he'd go to the Ministry. He didn't part ways with them well, from what I understand. He won't say, but I believe his strong aversion to dark magic has something to do with his time there. Anne thinks he once decided to fight fire with fire, so to speak, and resorted to using an unforgivable curse in a fight against dark wizards. At least that's what she thought she heard. When he realized what his job had led him to become, he left rather abruptly. So, I'm not sure he'd go to the Ministry to report on his own family using dark magic now.
Good luck with Ominous. Until we meet again.
I shall let you know when the four of us should meet at the catacomb. Look for my owl. See you soon.
Revelio.
What was that? Aha! There you are!
Defender!
I
Revelio. Rebellion. Rebellion. Finger. You've won Rebellion. Rebellion. Come on, Highwing. Revelio.
An intruder!
Rebellion. Revelio. Revelio. Rebellion. Revelio.
Could it be a Merlin trial?
Revelio. Also. Revelio. 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 Thank you.
after all, Merlin. Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned.
Revelio. Defender!